Alright guys, welcome back to the newest epicenter of the earthquake? No, episode of Pixelmon Go. Maybe. For some reason, I've all of a sudden started taking food loss, which I don't think has happened in any of the other episodes. And, yeah. So, I guess we're going to start by making a little farm. I think that would be smart. So, let's get us a hoe. Do I have some sticks? I have sticks. Get us a hoe. Okay, and then let's go find a patch of water somewhere. I guess I should find something to eat before I run out and do this. Fish, eggs, oats. Chicken! Raw chicken. Two things of raw chicken. I gotta cook this. Oh, I think there's food in the fridge too. Bet your mom made some, I'll have some of these fish sticks. Just for the time being. Ah, man, that almost did it. Okay, whatever. Close. So, and then we'll put that in there for when I'm back. And then let's go out here to the water, maybe? That might be a thought. Over here along the path. Oh, yeah, I see it. I see exactly where it needs to be. Oh, whoop-doo-doo. I was doing some stuff off camera, forgot to take that stuff out. Huh. It's like, why is all my stuff wooden? Oh, wait, that makes more sense. Does it go all the way back there? Enough water? Hopefully. Alright, there we go. Now we got some wheat growing. Start making me some bread at least. Cool. A little wheat farm. Don't want those. Hey, Pidgey. Oh yeah. Why is this not working anymore? Okay. Okay, so how all of a sudden did those change? That's fucking weird. Okay. Fuck, Jesus. Shit's changing on me. Let's do a bite. Yeah. Ah, look how much it did. Okay, Pidgeys. Pidgeys are where the chicken's at. There's a gloom down there just geeking out. Huh, gotcha. Oh. What is that? Ah! This is why I don't want any of this. Thank you. What about wing attack? Nice. What about wing attack again? Nice. Seeds. That's what I need. Two more levels on Zubat. Then we can go grab Krunkmeier, who's, God, he's been away for more episodes than I think than he's been present. That's crazy. Oh, well. Try to get rid of some of this. Oh, I hear the music starting. I guess that means we should go do some more Pokemon battling. Gotta become the master. Maybe. Oh, shit, you're big. Come here, Oddish. What? Okay, well, fuck you. How are you not hitting these little tiny motherfuckers? There we go. Fuck. Jesus. And one more. Good. Not there yet, huh? Well, you'll get there sooner or later. Devotion, or whatever the hell your name is. Anything? I wanna get these Pokemon. I wanna get this gym done, and then I can feel better about traveling out, going exploring, because I can. I don't know. Maybe I can't get Krunkmeier up to. I might just start power leveling Krunkmeier after the first gym. Why do I feel like I'm gonna get jumped by an Arbok? What about you, Starly? No? Okay. Oh my god, look at all this grass. It's just a nightmare. Oh, no, not a Pokeball. Kinda saw it out of the corner of my eye. Got a little excited. I can't lie. Oh, he's faster than me, huh? Oh, well, I don't want to do that. I want to, yeah, fight. There you go. Well, I got an egg. That's better than nothing. I forgot I can get certain things from certain Pokemon. I got to start figuring out who drops what. It'd be nice if somebody dropped a fucking lawnmower. Okay, maybe there's some bugs in here we can take out, maybe? Oh man, my food is not doing well. Where are some of them fruit trees? I'm seeing those around. There's one. I'm gonna go harvest me some fruit. Let's see how that fills me up. Glad I got this food mods. Mods? I don't know. Cherries, huh? I like cherries. Cherries are good. They are not filling. Oh my god. What about apples? Are you a little more filling? A little bit. Alright, well, wild fruit. It's healthy for you. That's how we're doing things. Ooh, is this a village? Hey, Rattata. Rattata! Just keep mowing. This is. Ooh, what's this? A music disc and some gravel. A portal gun? Oh my god. That seems a little overpowered to just be sitting here. I wonder what mod that came with. Something spawned that there, and then the portal gun added itself in. That's... Oh, I've been here. Wow, I never emptied that chest. Are you serious? Wow, I'm getting lazy. What's this guy? What do you do? Five... Oh, you buy eggs? Oh, man, I got eggs to sell. Nice. What else do you buy? Sugar cane and wheat? Okay. Sweet. Alright, cool. Now I got a money source. Sugarcane, wheat, and eggs. So we gotta start whooping up on flying Pokemon. Oh, fuck you, Litwick. I do not want to fuck with you. Oh, this is... Oh, that's not bad. Oh, Horsey's not doing well, though. I can't send out Flaffy. This is not good. Oh. Okay, Zubat, you've got a... Oh, good job. Nice, some gunpowder. That's what's up. Raticate! Okay. So, how about... Ooh, level 3 Rattata. Too bad I'm not in the market for a Rattata. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay, well that's not good. Go Zubat. And Wing Attack. Oh, it hit it. Nice. Oh god, yes, take it. One more. Nice. Oh. Oh. Accuracy is 55, the accuracy is 100, and it's... Yeah. That just seems like a better trade. Oh, and... so I'm not being an idiot. I really need to find a computer or teleport home, maybe? I only say that because if I get attacked again and I beat something, I don't want to accidentally level Flaffy. So let's take it back home real quick. Let's do one more swap out until we get Zubat another level. Just because I'm paranoid. Just a little bit. So I know I want Flaffy, so Flaffy's good. So let's take out... bam! We're taking Homeboy out. Oh, and let's heal everybody. Taking this Machop out. Machop! I'm gonna Machop their asses. Alright. Now let's just, Let's swap that. Actually, you know what? I think I liked it better the other way. Okay, those are all backwards. Oh well. What can I fight? What can I fight? Drifloon? I don't want to fight Drifloon. Fuck you, Drifloon. What about this Raticate? Oh well, you want to fight regardless, huh? That's... oh, nice. Critical hit. Hit him. Oh, if he can take him, then I'm going to let him take him. Okay, good. I mean, whatever. There we go. 589. There it is. Ooh, let's eat. Ah, nom 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 nom. Ah, oh, so much better. Delicious. I'm gonna have to start some other type of farm here soon. Something besides, ooh. Do you want to fight? No? It's alright. Because I just want to catch you. Oh, whoa. Ah. Damn. Ah, son of a bitch. That was stupid. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Nice. Okay, here we go. I got it. Wing attack. No criticals. One more. No criticals. Alright. I was like, oh my god, where did my Pokeballs? Oh shit, they're in another bag. Fuck. I'm catching him just because he's out, and I know he's not the easiest thing to catch. Or find, I guess. Hey, Litwick. I could fight you, but... it's almost like, what's the point? Is another black one? Growing on sand, huh? It is. Must be where I found the first black one. There's a Persian. Persian. Nutmeg, huh? Interesting. What are these? What are you growing out of the tree now that I... ooh, give me cashews. Awesome. Oh, man. Cashews? What? Oh man, I got some cashews right here, actually. That's how much I love fucking cashews. That's crazy, there's a fucking cashew tree right there. I love it. That's great. Oh, sorry. Should have been mowing. I know. I'm trying to make everything easier for everybody to see. All that good jazz. I've been wandering through this spot, haven't I? Whoa. Oh, that's interesting. Didn't clean that up. I guess I should start putting all this stuff out. Nope. There and there. Let's get that out. Let's put the hoe away. The axe, the shovel, the sword. Just leave those there and then take those out. Oops. And then boop. Alright, good. I only did that because I think I want to take some of these trees down as I go. Get some wood. Clear out some vision. Metapod. Too bad you're not a Caterpie.
Metapod.
I think. If you were a Caterpie, I would capture you. But you're not. Whew. Boom! Okay. There's a beehive. Boom, boom. Oh, come on. I just need to find a few more Pokemon to fight. And by a few, I mean whatever I need to get to level 20. And I think that'll be my team. Now, especially now that I've got the Confuse Ray over the Supersonic, that's pretty cool. I like that. Oh, who are you? What are you? Metapod. Fuck you! Stupid Metapod. A Butterfree, huh? Some avocados, some nutmeg. There's a Caterpie. The tiniest Caterpie ever. Let's just confuse it and then catch it. Oh, shit. Well, I don't know why I expected something different. I was like, oh, Astonish, it's only 30 power. Sure, it won't knock out this level 3 Caterpie. Of course not. That wouldn't happen at all. Oh man, I like this little peninsula out here. What's up with that? What is that on the floor? Do you guys see that swimming on the floor? What is that? What Pokemon is that? Is that a bird? That is a bird. What are you doing, you dits? No wonder I didn't understand what that was. Fucking weird-ass Pokemon. Killed itself. A bird that committed suicide. Drowned itself to death. Alright. You are not a really good choice in going after an electric Pokemon. Yeah, you. So, move that first. Let's do Pidgey, Pidgeot, Pidgeotto. Yeah, I think that's right. Pidgey, Pidgeotto, Pidgeot. Maybe. I don't know. I forget which order it goes in. Something like that. There's Butterfree. I don't have a Growlithe handy. Come on, one more level for Zubat. Oh, I heard it. Oh, man, he fucking took off way over there. Ah. Oh, shit, my health. God damn it. This whole time I haven't been worried about it because, hey, you know, it hasn't been a thing. Magikarp. Alright. See, no fish. Why no fish? How come I don't get any fish from you guys? I don't want to just fight Magikarp for this next level. Jesus. We're so close. So close. I'm gonna heal everybody. Man. Electrode. I'm just gonna jump down and oh please don't attack me. Oh, he is going to fuck everybody up. Oh my god, get away. Gotta go back inside and get my food anyhow. Alright. Oh, yeah, I know. I went over. I saw him. Don't worry, Mom. I got this. Just chillax. Chillax for a bit. Here we go. Yeah, you want to fight? Awesome. And then Zubat. And then Astonish. I don't know why I did that. What are you doing over here? Move, move, move. Why Mareep? I don't know. Nice. Alright. Was not a whole lot, was it? Okay. Fuck you, Mareep. Although I could probably take you, I'm worried about you one-shotting me, or worse, two-shotting me. But at 17 health, one-shotting me. Poliwag, huh? Poliwag. Something? Anything? Not Magikarp? Pretty please? Pretty please. This is so fucking... Ugh. Boy, it's hard to be a Pokemon Master. Especially when I gotta do gyms by actual levels and shit. Huh. Well, let's see. Weepin' Bell, 24. Alright, this guy's it. Go Growlithe. Ember his ass. Ember his ass again. Ember his ass again. Oh. Okay, go Horsey. Oh, this was a bad idea. I forgot that he is strong against me. Yeah. It's up to you. Low kick. Not very effective, huh? Oh, well this was not good at all. Oh, I hope I can take him. Ah, oh, you're kidding me? Fucking A. Should have had that. I guess I should have started with Growlithe instead of Zubat. God damn it. I'm trying so hard to get these just at the right level. Just at the right level? I don't know. English. I'm trying to English at these things here. You. Fight me. No? Still no, huh? What about you? No. No, thank you. What about... Oh, that's not a good idea either. Yes, I hear you. This first one's basic. I don't know what that means, but we're going to find out. I'm assuming Pidgey and Rattata and Spearow and all the... Or maybe starter Pokemon? I don't know. I have no clue. I have no gloom either. If there's anything out here, Or anyone that wants to die. Give me some experience. That'd be swell. What about you, Drowsy? Yeah. We're gonna have to fight you. What about wing attack? Oh, avoided it. Oh, hit bite. Is that good against him? Yes, it is. That's what I thought. Alright. There we go. Okay. Here we go, guys. Time for the basic gym. Let's see if we can get this guy taken care of. Our first gym battle. I think I can do it. I think I can. So we'll get rid of Growlithe. We'll get rid of Magikarp. We'll get rid of Horsea. And we'll get rid of all of you guys. Take Charmeleon and Flaffy. Zubat. And let's heal. 56, 48, and 58. Wow, Flaffy's got the most health. Interesting. I think we'll start with Zubat. And see what we got going on from there, maybe? Yeah, I think that'll be smart. Raw chicken. I don't have any food. Oh, I'm gonna go buy the wheat. Oh, I can't eat wheat, can I? I don't think that's a thing that's doable. Oh well. Gym battle. Oh, cherries outside. I'll just eat some cherries before I go. Oh, come on. Oh, this is not good. Come on, man. Oh, come on. Now I gotta go back and heal. Ah. Oh, this could be this fucking horrible cycle. Oh my god. You've gotta be fucking joking. Those 6 health points, I know, it seems like bullshit, but it may actually be the difference when coming to this fucking gym. I don't want to fight any more fucking Pokemon, man. You guys stay the fuck away from me. Alright, time to run. No attacks. Nothing attack me. You too. Okay, good, good. 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 Okay, you're just, yeah, good. Nothing over here. Good, everything spawned up there. Nothing spawned near me. Nothing. Oh, more cherries. Here we go. Level 23v3 with a basic gym. Alright. Ha! Here we go. A level 25 Rattata? Okay. Alright. Hit with the Confuse Ray. Let's do Wing Attack. Oh, it hurt itself, and I got it with a wing attack. Oh, sweet, sweet. Oh, did it hurt itself again? Oh, my God. Let's hit it with a Confuse Ray again. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Okay, let's bring out Flaffy. Thundershock. Oh, yes. Your Flaffy has grown to 21. Oh, my God, yes. Oh, and a Dunsparce at 26, huh? Let's paralyze it. Thundershock. I'm just gonna Thundershock it to death. I tried to. Oh, okay. What about Dragon Rage? Yes! Yes! Oh, I got him. Nice. You have proven that you have mastered the basics of Pokemon training. Take this as proof of your recognition. Nice. Awesome. Proof of recognition, I would imagine, is what he's really saying. But, man, we got the fucking basic gym. Fuck you. Yes. Awesome. Nice. Fucked up the gym leader. Okay. Damn. And he had way higher level Pokemon than me. The basic gym, 3v3. Okay, so... that's it, guys. I'm going to do some research and see if anybody in town can tell me what the next gym is. And we're going to start training for that one. So if you like it, leave something in the comments below and, you know, like it, subscribe it, all that good stuff. Our fucking pincer, you're kidding. Lamb and We're gonna end with caption this pincer if I can. Oh my god, let me catch it. Okay, come on, don't crit. Okay. Nice. What do I want? Pokeball! So, like, comment, subscribe. Tell me how... Oh, wow, he popped right out of that. Tell me, you know, like, if I'm missing something, I should do something. How about a nest ball? Is that right? This might be the wrong type of Pokeball. Oh! Okay, last Pokeball. Great ball. I really want this pincer. He's low level. Oh, I still have the nest ball looks like it was the one that came the closest. Do I not have a Pokemon up, but I captured it anyway? Huh. Well, that was interesting. Anyway, until later, guys. See ya.